Dear gay people, this is your Melody moment. Grindr, Scruff, Tinder, Christian Mingle. Scratch the last one. There it is, the inevitably recognizable ding, and suddenly it's out. Girl, he's on Grindr. Here we go. Mask for mask, be fit, no fats, no femmes, no uglies, no oldies, no black, sorry, just my preference, DDF, on prep, looking for friends, deleting soon, you just want my nudes, anyone nice anymore, lost all my chats, hit me up, I don't bite, angel emoji. Wake up, and we just blame preference to make it all okay, when your preference is nothing more than a trophy bound for dust, age, and loss of social value. Try making a genuine connection with a real person, as opposed to this unrealistication. That's a word. Hashtag unrealistication. Remember, when life gives you lemons, make grape juice. Then sit back and watch the world wonder how you did it. This has been your Melody moment. Kiss, kiss.